Did you know in Justice League War, Wonder Woman lassos a man protesting her in the beginning of the movie? She tells him that the magic lasso will compel him to tell his truth. He confesses that he secretly dresses in a Wonder Woman costume because it makes him feel powerful. This is a nod to the original Wonder Woman creator, William Moulton Marston, who indulged in cross-dressing.